just stay tuned for the rest of the show.